So yeah, glancing through some old photos here, and man, just kind of like struck me as like that guy looks like Babe Ruth. But you know, when you look really close, I don't know. You know, obviously, you know, it's the time period. People wear the same type of clothing. Just had that face, and I was like, wow, that would be so cool. So, looking in the background, it actually looks to me like it's in an old cemetery. With the hat, just the stance, I don't know, just really, like, man, wouldn't that be something? Let me bring it over here. I'm trying to reduce the glare. So, the photo itself, I looked around. Got some blemishes and things, but it doesn't have any type of writing or anything in the back. You know, kind of barely hanging on, like glued to the side here. There's some blemishes. There's like a here. Yeah. So with it. With another board that does have some writing. Oh, wait, let me show you the back of this one. Yeah, it's kind of falling apart. There's some water stains. But yeah, no writing on the back of that. But this one, the same size and came together, presumably released. It almost looks like there's a date up there. Kind of get a better view of it there. July 28th, July 7th, 1928. Maybe. But that could be totally different. So, take another look. Let me know what you think. The more I look at it, the more I don't think it's the great Bambino. But pretty cool. Got kind of excited there, but anyway, let me know what you think, and see you on the next one.